On January 16, 2002, an incident of gun violence unfolded at the Appalachian School of Law, a private law school in Grundy, Virginia, accredited by the American Bar Association. The assailant, Peter Odigizuwa, a 43-year-old former student and Nigerian immigrant, discharged a handgun, resulting in three fatalities and three individuals sustaining injuries.